Hi everyone, this is Brad. Today we're going to take a look at how you can add audio to your VR tour. This is a sometimes overlooked feature, and it's pretty easy and pretty awesome to add to your tour. So we're going to select the Liberty Bell here, and I'm going to select the fax right in here, and I'd like to add audio into here, but I need to have it available on my computer. So what I'm going to use is Online Voice Recorder and just start recording. This is something that is free and is awesome to use. The original Liberty Bell was cast in 1752 in London, England, and it actually cracked the first time it was rung and recast by local artisans John Pass and John Stowe. So I go ahead, I can stop it, I can even trim, which is really cool, and go ahead and save, and it's going to save as an MP3. Now, I also used the voice memos on my iPhone, because sometimes it's just easier to go ahead and record from there. So I'm going to use the same site, but this is an audio converter. So I'm going to go ahead into my Google Drive account, make sure to select your account, and then you can go ahead in, find it, and this one is July 8th. I'm going to select right in here, scroll down, select convert, and then I'm going to need to download it, and you're going to see it's going to come up here again in an MP3 format. So I can go ahead and add this. So I'm going to add the narration, select my audio file, which is right in here. You can listen to it. I'm just going to select add for right now. And then I'm going to come down here. And again, I'm going to add the narration, select the audio file. And this one is the July 8th one. Select open and add. And now I'm going to go ahead and publish. Publish again. Then we're going to go ahead and we're going to view the tour so you can see it as well as hear it. One thing to point out, make sure for your viewers to select the gear, turn narration on, and let's go ahead and hear it. The original Liberty Bell was cast in 1752 in London, England. Okay, so you can hear that one. And
okay, although there is no documented proof, it's believed the Liberty Bell was actually rung on July 8th, 1776.
Well, just to show you that right there. So that is how you can add audio into your VR tour. If you do have any questions, let me know. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.